We've been hard at work extending the functionality of reports and are happy to announce report breakdowns. You can now break down activity and sales reports, which will help you to understand and evaluate performance across your account. In addition, users of our Teams plan will now be able to get a breakdown of our extended set of sales reports. Let's have a quick look at how this can help benefit you. When browsing the activity and sales reports, you now have access to a more in-depth breakdown of information. By using the inbuilt filters, we can refine the reports by date and owner, helping make it easier to refine the data you want to view. You can access this breakdown by clicking on an individual section of a bar chart, or by clicking a row in the table below the charts. This will help provide deeper insight into your team's and company's performance. You can see here that if I click on Call, I will get a clear overview of all the calls that have been made within the applied date range for Keith. The reporting breakdown here provides information on who the call is related to, the date it was made, and any of the information that was logged on the activity. We also have the option to click a row of the record and jump directly into the individual contact profile. This is a really useful tool to help you get a better understanding of all the actions that have taken place within your account. Returning to reports, you can also access information by clicking on a row in the table at the bottom of a report page. Let's say that I want to get a breakdown of the activities or tasks that have been actioned by Keith. I would click on this row. Then I can filter or sort this list by clicking on the drop-downs here. You will also have the option to export this breakdown as a CSV file. You can do so by clicking here. With our One Lost reports, users on our Teams plan can now see the detail of the opportunities that may have been won or lost across all users and teams, helping provide an extra layer to our extended set of reports. This can be a really useful tool for evaluating the performance of yourself or of the wider team. You can now understand exactly what opportunities have been won or lost and compare which users and teams are converting the most leads. Let's say we know that we had a particularly challenging month in which we had to close inactive sales. With our lost reason reports, we can jump directly to all of the sales opportunities that we lost for a particular reason within a specific time period. This can be really useful as it will provide us with the customers that we may want to revisit and re-engage with at a later date. With the different pipeline reports, you can get an accurate prediction of your future revenue based on the opportunities that are currently in the pipeline. There are several forecasting reports available. Breakdowns will provide much greater insight into the open sales on the account. Our average time to won and leaking pipeline reports can be really good reference points to help identify training gaps or a particularly challenging milestone. With the average time to won breakdown, you'll have a clear overview on how long each user is spending at each milestone. This can be a great tool for coaching and will provide that extra layer to the report data. The addition of report breakdowns will provide you with a powerful way to look back at historical performance and make informed decisions driven by your data. If you need any more advice, please head over to our support pages for more articles relating to reporting with Capsule, or contact our friendly support team, who will gladly help you out.